After downloading Recordable, you will need to activate it using your computer. Activation gives Recordable permission to read the screen, something that ordinary apps are not allowed to do. Once activated, you can make recordings without your computer. But if you restart your Android device, you will need to activate it again. Fortunately, activation is really easy. Go to this website, Recordable.mobi install, and click on Download Recordable Activator. This will give you a download like this. And if you run the download, you will see a screen like this. It's important the first time that you activate your Recordable software that you do not connect your USB cable until the activator tells you. If you do connect your USB cable too early, that's okay. The activator is designed to detect and correct common problems. So we're going to click on Next. The activator comes with all of the driver software that is required to activate your phone. So click on Yes to install the driver software. The software has finished installing, and now we click on Next. At this point, we plug in our Android device. So I'm going to plug in my Kindle. And it's found the device, and it's activating it. And that's it. Activation is complete. We can now disconnect the Android device and start making recordings using Recordable.